Hello, lovely little girl. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
So today I'm going to ask you some questions. Will you answer me?
Yes.
Okay, what is your name?
My name is Priya Dixit.
Nice name. What is your father's name?
My father's name is Saurabh Dixit.
And what is your mother's name?
My mother's name is Suparna Dixit.
Okay, so Shreya, where do you live?
I live in Indore.
Okay, tell me your favorite color.
My favorite color is pink.
Okay, you are wearing also, right?
Yes.
Okay, can you name some more colors?
Yes.
So name them.
Orange, purple, green, indigo, violet.
Very good, Shreya. Can you tell me name of some fruits?
Yes.
Name some.
Watermelon, lime, tomato.
Tomato is not a fruit.
Oh, sorry. Watermelon, orange, kiwi, and grapes.
Okay. So, which is your favorite fruit, Shreya?
My favorite fruit is orange.
Oh, nice. Which is the national bird of India?
The national bird of India is peacock.
Right. Peacock is very beautiful, yes?
Yes.
Okay. So, how many languages do you speak?
I speak 3 languages.
Okay, name them.
Hindi, English, and Marathi.
Okay. Do you go to school?
Yes, but it's coronavirus. That's why the school are closed.
Oh, so sad, right? Isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. So, do you know what precautions we should follow during this corona situation?
Yes.
Okay. What precautions?
Avoid going in crowded places. Wear face mask and wash your hands regularly and sanitize your hands.
Oh, great. You are aware of the situation. Very nice. I am impressed. So, can you tell me how many days are there in a week?
Yes, there are 7 days in a week.
Okay, name them.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday.
Very nice. Which is your favorite day?
My favorite day is Friday.
Is it? Why so?
Because every Friday in my school we do computing and I love to do computing.
Very great. Okay, Shreya, so do you love doing math?
Yes.
Okay, so can you tell me which number comes before 17?
Before 17, the number come is 16.
Very good. So, can you tell me some opposites like opposite of big?
The opposite of big is small.
Okay. And opposite of ugly?
The opposite of ugly is beautiful.
Oh, and so you are. You are a very beautiful girl.
Yes.
Okay. So, Shreya, do you watch TV?
Yes.
I know that. Which is your favorite cartoon character?
Motu Patlu.
Oh, great. Very nice. So, Shreya, do you read storybooks?
Yes.
Which is your favorite story?
My favorite story is The Honest Woodcutter.
Okay. So, what is the moral of that story?
The moral of this story is you should always be honest and speak truth.
Okay. Very nice. Okay, Shreya, you had a very nice interview. And so, okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Have a lovely day, little girl.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed our video. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the bell button. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.